life shortly after I lost my mom. I wasn't sure that I was ready for a relationship. But our first summer together was filled with so many adventures that I quickly fell in love with you. Driving across Austria and even running a marathon in Hawaii. But some of my favorite times have been spent driving around the valley and exploring all the back roads. As someone who likes to sleep in late, I never thought that my life partner would be someone who wakes up at the crack of dawn.
As we shape our life together with adventures and memories, it only becomes more and more apparent that you and our cats, Lola and Levon, are my future. As our life unfolds, we are presented with many challenges. I am so thankful to have you by my side. Every day, you approach life with patience, warmth, and optimism that I truly admire. You laugh at my jokes, even if they are bad. And let's be honest, they usually are. And I love you for that. Words can hardly express it. You know me better than anyone in the world, and you still somehow manage to love me. We have forged a wonderful life together. I love you with all my heart. I'm so excited to be spending the rest of my life with such an amazing woman.
Trees of green and red roses too. I'll watch them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the bright of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
So I love that Matthew is so sweet and compassionate. Matthew makes me feel loved and safe. Like I know that I can always depend on him to do what I need him to do and to even anticipate my needs and be there when I need him.
There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy.
Natalie, I just want to let you know that I'll do anything for you. And for the rest of our lives, I'll make sure to always put my best effort. It won't be easy, but I promise you that I love you.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
I know that our future together may not always be easy, but but I promise to love you and accept you, and I promise to choose you every day.
But above everything else, I promise to love you. And I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and every single day for the rest of our lives.
No way you can be that isn't where you're meant to be.